Fuck! Hey there. So today's gonna be a cooking show. We're gonna make some hot dogs, you know, some really, really hot dogs, okay? Make some hot dogs. Are you ready for the hot dog, man?
Yeah.
Alright, guys,
wait,
so.
I'll be right back, man.
I'm gonna go
to the bathroom.
Alright, you go take a shit, man, alright? We're gonna make some hot dogs with the bread and some of this Guerrero. Cause, you know, we're Mexicans, you know. What's a Mexican without beans? You know what I'm saying? Cause beans are good for you. You know, so this is pretty hot. I'm gonna touch it. All right, man, I'll be back. I'm gonna make some hot dogs, okay?
5 seconds later. All
right, guys, I'm done taking a shit, but, you know, he's making a bunch of noise, so let's go check out what he's doing.
Oh, dude, this happened. So, I put the tortilla, and it fell on the fire. And I was like, what should I be?
I thought we were making hot dogs.
Oh. No, I'm making hot dogs, Ling Ling. See, this is the winner. You see, this is the winner. I put the winner here, and then the... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. It's okay, man. See, you gotta push some shot, because, you know, shots for good luck, see?
You there. Give me an A.
A.
Give me an L.
L.
Give me a V.
V.
A.
A.
R.
R.
O.
O.
What does that spell?
Guillermo.
Yes, it does. Shit. Mom!